I knew you were talking about Diane, Jack. In what way were we right?
Oh, pretty much all of it. Diane and Tucker did cross paths in L.A. Diane got herself in a sketchy situation as Taylor Jensen.
Oh, I bet she did.
And just as she got herself out of it, Tucker came into the picture. He was the man in the Bentley. And once he had discovered that Diane was alive and what she had been caught up in, he offered her a deal.
What kind of deal?
He would stay quiet about her identity and her transgressions, and he would offer her some information that might reconnect her to Kyle.
Allie.
Exactly. He offered up what he knew of my granddaughter as a means for her to manipulate her way back into our lives.
And what did Tucker get out of this?
Well, this is the part you're not going to like. He expected her to feed him information about you.
This is about his obsession with me?
I'm sure he wanted her to do some other things.
Like what?
Well, she was very vague about the rest of it. The bottom line is, she has been lying to us from the beginning.